Griffiths, South Africa, Borisova of Russia, Kiesel of Austria, and then Kelly Holmes of Great Britain, Leah Pels of Canada, Brzezinska, Mugo doesn't start, Mastakova, the winner of the 800 meters, one of the favorites for this race, Szabo of Romania, and Rides of Poland. There's Rides of Poland. Inside her, Kelly Holmes there.
Let's just come in there to say that right on the inside, Crowley, and there's Crowley of Australia and Sacramento of Portugal. The danger here is Svetlana Mastakova to Kelly Holmes, a Russian who won the 800 meter title. And she's such a good tactician that at the end of the day, if she takes control of this race, well, really, everyone could be in trouble. That's Mastakova next to Szabo, the Romanian, the former world and European junior medalist, 1500 meters. The 12 starters, with the exclusion of Mugo, she doesn't go. And Mastakova has taken it over right from the start, and this is what we feared. Kiesel is up there, so is Brzezinski, and so is Sacramento. And really, Rizd is going up into second place. And Brendan, we always feared that Mastakova might try and control the race, and she's done that.
Well, she went to the front, found her position on the inside, went very quickly to establish that position, and in the 800 meters, she did exactly the same. She dominated the 800 meters, she made them run at her pace, and they're letting her do this now. But Kelly Holmes, an aggressive opening to this race, and then she realizes that she didn't want Mastakova to lead, and she's going to have a go herself. Well, Kelly Holmes, after 300 meters, hits the front, begins to move along, and it's a bit surprising to me to see Kelly try and run it out from so far. But I tell you, she's so brave, Kelly Holmes. She's in tremendous pain with the injections she's been having in her shin. And then she's told them, well, whatever happens today, I'm going to put you through a race. I'm going to make you run. I'm going to let you know that I'm in there. 62 seconds for the first lap. Well, that's well under 4 minute 1500 meter pace. And it's only Mastakova, who's behind Kelly Holmes, who's ever run under 4 minutes in this field. So Kelly Holmes trying to seize her opportunity by making it a true hard run race.
Kelly Holmes leads, Mastakova in second place, Kiesel in third, Sacramento in fourth, Szabo in fifth, Jacobs of the United States in sixth. Tucked in on the inside is Rized of Poland, then Brzezinski of Poland, Crowley of Australia, and Griffiths at the tail of the field. And this really a good piece of tactical running by Kelly. She went out in front, she's now slowed it down, and she's trying desperately not to let Mastakova take the race over.
I think she realized that Mastakova dominated the 800 meters so much that she thought, at least I'll let her know I'm here and I'll try and disturb her rhythm. And now Kelly's holding the race. She's not trying to get away from them. She's just running in a good position at the front. They've obviously slowed on this second lap after the opening lap of 62 seconds. But Kelly in the lead, 700 meters to go in the women's 1500 meters. And they go through the 800 meter mark in 2 minutes and 10 seconds. Well, the 67 lap, Kelly now beginning to run sensibly, not trying to break away from this field, but just to establish her place. She has to hold it now because they're queuing up behind.
Kiesel in the all red, the Austrian record holder, just outside 4-3 this season. She's the Austrian record holder, sixth in the World Championships in 93. She's experienced. She's in third place, Sacramento behind her, and the American, Regina Jacobs. Remember, she was the world indoor champion. A tall figure outside the diminutive figure of Szabo, the Romanian, in the yellow, red and blue strip.
Well, they're just approaching the bell here, and this is an important part of the race for Kelly Holmes. She has to hold her position at the bell with Mastakova poised on her shoulder, and Kelly's in a great chance here. There's five of them beginning to break clear. Kelly's one of that five, and we know how quick she can be.
Well, Holmes, Mastakova, Kiesel, Sacramento's useful. Remember, she was the bronze medalist in the World Championships. They're getting away from Crowley, the Australian. Five away from the rest at the moment. Szabo just hanging on to Sacramento. And it's Holmes and Mastakova, these two. And Kiesel looks dangerous on the outside. We mustn't discount any of these athletes. They all have real talent. Here goes Kiesel on the outside. Kiesel, the Austrian, really putting pressure on. She's in second place now, and Kelly Holmes is back in fourth now. Szabo's gone past her, and Kelly really looking tired at this stage. Mastakova, Kiesel and Szabo, these three. Szabo, the former world and European junior medalist over 3,000 meters, is looking very strong, and Kelly Holmes has gone. Mastakova comes away for a double. Mastakova of the Soviet Union, of the former Soviet Union, Mastakova of Russia now, takes the gold. Szabo, silver. Kiesel takes the bronze. Pels is fourth. Crowley fifth, Sacramento seventh, then the other Russian, Borisova, and Kelly Holmes ran out of steam. Well, the preparation before these championships wasn't good, and we fear that she might falter, but I tell you, Mastakova and Szabo ran a brilliant race.
And a real surprise and a pleasant surprise for Gabriela Szabo, the 20-year-old Romanian.
Kelly Holmes, well, she gambled, it didn't work. She came into the Olympic Games, ran several rounds of the 800 meters, finished fourth out of the medals. She'd got a stress fracture,